Okay, fitness, fashion, best bang for your buck. I don't know if you can see me. Okay, so I tested out, I'm just finished testing out these clothes that I got from Big Five, and I think I found like the perfect sports bra there. These two things that I got are actually under $20. I think the pants were $22, but they're from Active. I think that's what it's called, just Active. Active 8, sorry, Active 8. And I got this sports bra, it's purple, but they have printed version, like black and white, black and different colors. But I like this so much. As far as weight loss goes, I feel like it'll stay with me for a long, long time if I don't wear it out, I mean. Because it's not like Nike. I have Nike, which I love also. It's not like Nike where the band is real, real thick and then over time it loses its elasticity. This might, but you can always, I guess, go get another one. What I love about this is that it has an underwire. See if you can see that. See that? It has an underwire. And it shows a little bit of cleavage, so it's very fashion forward. But I wear t-shirts, like old t-shirts. I'm an old t-shirt and sweatpants kind of a girl. When I work out, I don't ever go without my shirt, although I could. That's not my style. I don't like to be naked when I'm sweaty. I feel like that's weird. But some people do it, and I think that this is really cute. It's got straps, like adjustable straps in the back, and I'm pretty short. I'm about 5'2", so this actually works really well on me. And I feel like through my weight loss, this will probably last another 5 to 10 pounds. I'm usually a medium. This is size medium, and I'm in the like 130 and under pound range. So my bust actually, I don't really tell you, I don't really want to tell you my breadth, my bra size, but around here, when I get over 38 inches, then I'm a large. But under 38, I think is a medium if you're a 34 and under on the bottom, and that's around my size. So this is a medium, and I feel like it I'm a medium up from for about in about it's a 15 pound range, right? Where you until you have to change sizes. So it'll last quite a while if you're worried about fitness wear not lasting because you have to buy new stuff when you lose weight, especially if you plan on being real active and change your lifestyle right away, if that's something that you worry about. I know a lot of people do. But they last a while. And this one I think will. I actually wore this to the state fair, and because it doesn't excuse me, it doesn't dig. This elastic isn't as thick as Nike's. Can't see that. It's real thick. You could see the difference, I think. But it holds. It holds real well. It's a push up and a push in, whereas Nike is just a push in. So, I wore this to the state fair, and I was there for hours. So I had it on probably about 9 hours, and it didn't dig, and it wasn't uncomfortable. It felt like a normal bra, but better, because it was hot. It was about 100 degrees out there. And so I really like this from Active 8. If you can go to Big Five or find it anywhere else, it really is a good purchase for under $20. If you can get, I got it on sale, but it's a good bra. It's worth it. Whereas at Nike, you'll spend more than that, I think, sometimes for a high support. Because I'm big-breasted, and this is like high impact, I guess. I wore it running I wear it running, I wear it during HIIT exercises, I wear it just while lifting weights, though I like a lighter bra when I lift weights. So it works just as well as Nikes, but Nikes are more just like they flatten you out, and that's fine. I like Nikes. This is also my second favorite sports bra is probably Nike because of the support that you get when you're running, and I need that. Now let's talk about the pants. Also, from Active 8, they're speed dry, so they keep you dry. They're in a size medium, and they're sort of high-waisted. I like it because there's a little pocket here. It doesn't have like a zipper or anything to close the pocket, but there is a pocket. You could put a key in there or something. And I refuse now to buy sports pants without a pocket because I go out with my keys and I just absolutely hate running with my key in my hand. It's so annoying. So these work really well. Let me tell you why. I'm petite. And I'm always getting, you know, pants. I don't know where to shop for petite pants, really, because I think usually they make them like 3/4, and that's fine, but in the winter, as it gets colder, sometimes I run in the morning in the summer, and it's like 64 degrees. So, it's cold, and I want my ankles to be warm. So, this is like the perfect length. They'll probably be more 3/4 on anybody over 5'4", but for 5'4 and under, Active 8 makes this great pant. It's just a regular size, actually, but it works great on petites, and this is size medium, so it's like high-waisted. I'm not wearing them right now, so I can't show you, but they don't dig like my Nikes. I keep comparing it to Nike because everybody likes Nike, and it is like the best of the best, right? But I have Nikes, and I love the way these fit. The problem is the bands are so thick, so that they stay up, they stay in place, but they dig a little bit. So if you have rolls, any type of rolls, this is not gonna work for you. You're gonna have to wear a baggy shirt over it. I have like a little divot in my stomach, but I don't actually get rolly until I sit down, I guess, and so it's not a big problem for me. So I wear these, and they're very comfortable. They make them for bigger hipped women with smaller waist sizes. You can tell the way they fit. I'm not huge in the behind, but I am sort of hourglassy a little bit on the pear side, so they fit me well, but they do dig a little bit in the sides. You get older, if you're losing like elasticity, you might not like these. But these, the Active 8s, are not so high-waisted. Sometimes petites get high-waisted pants and they fit you up to your ribs. These do not do that. For a regular brand that is not considered for petites, this fits really well. It fits just at the right spot. It doesn't dig, and they stay in place. They don't fall down to your ankles by the time you're done running. And they gather sweat pretty nicely. So if you're looking for good active wear, fashion, like forward, nice looking fitness clothes to wear while you're out there working out or at the gym, Activate's a good brand. I really like this bra. I'm going to say it again. It comes in a floral print, which I thought was really pretty, but I need something this color. So, yeah, that's my clothes tips for the day. I just want to tell you that, because for spending $25 on a sports bra is pretty expensive. You can get one under $20 that works just as well or better. I think everybody would love to know what brand that is, right? So I hope you go out and get some, and I hope you really like it. And don't forget to try them on before you leave the store because just because it fits my body, it may not fit yours. I know that, but seriously, for petite, it's hard to find clothes, and in my sort of medium size, 130 pound size range, you know, and I'm losing weight, and I know that these pants feel like they'll stay with me for a couple more pounds. So, yeah, I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.